This is Eddie Money, Two Tickets to Paradise. Rest in peace. But I'm not sure. I thought I did, but I guess I'm not cool like that. This is so new. Somebody just published this, and I'm like, you know what? Let's go. Eddie Money, and the singer and songwriter that was known for four hits from the 70s and 80s, such as Baby Hold On and Take Me... Dang it! Take Me Home Tonight! I know that song! Died Friday morning following complications from esophageal cancer, his family announced. He was 70 and a legend. Rest in peace, Eddie. Dang. Thank you for this. And yes. Rest in Let's go.
I've got two tickets in my pocket, people. I'll disappear now. Waited so long. I know. Waited so long. Waited and waited so long. Waited so long. Taking everybody.
Awesome. That was just a good track. That's all there is to it. It was fun. It was awesome. It was exactly what it needed to be. So let's go. let's do this for Eddie. We gotta keep pushing on and get this music out. But get Steve Perry. Okay, guys, I'll be back. There we go.